Hello everyone and welcome back to Prika. This is Priyadarshini here and today I have an inspirational card video to share. I hope you all enjoy the tutorial. This is for our theme Galaxy, Stars and Moons. So before we get started with the video, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please do subscribe now. To make this card, I'm using a magical unicorn from Your Next Stamp, Believe in Magic pattern papers from Bob and Betty, and along with that, I'm using these two sheets from Paper Asia's collection. Quite a large card that will be measuring about 7 by 7 inches. So for the base of my card, I used a black cardstock, and then I took a pattern paper from Believe in Magic collection, and I will be inking up the edges. I'm using distress inks here, and I will have a list as well as to what inks and supplies I've used in this video. Using dot and stars stencils from Tubby Craft, and I'm using some texture paste here, and I'm just letting it dry. Then I'm using a darker violet ink. I'm just dabbing the ink a little, and I'll be spritzing lots of water. Instead of using sprays, I'm doing it with inks here. To the black cardstock, I want to add some more. So I'm taking some leftover pattern paper and using Dress My Craft tag punch, I'll be punching them, and I will be adding them to the base. Next, I die cut a circle here, and I'm just inking it with my distress ink. So this will be my moon here, and then I want to make a shaker out of this. So I'm adding a die cut foam here, and I will be adding some flower pollens for the shaker element. From the star pattern paper that I showed earlier, which is from Paper Asia's, I die cut two stars here that will go along with this card. So I'm adding a small star first, then I will be adding the moon shaker element, and then the larger star. I'll be adding all the elements together to make the card. is a close look at the car. I have the unicorn, which looks like he's jumping over the moon and the star. I have the star die cut. The paper I used is from Papyrus. I added lots of floral elements, and there is this other small star die cut. And I had this other star stamp in my stash, and I just stamped it using some distressings here and there. I hope you all enjoyed this video tutorial, and with COVID-19 going on around the world, I hope you all stay safe and stay healthy. So please stay at home and just watch our YouTube channel for more videos and inspiration. Thank you.